if you are a Shreyas Iyer or a Manish Pandey, you're saying, yeah, I start playing well here, I can look 4 years ahead. I missed this World Cup, I can play there. If you're Chahal, you're thinking Rahul Chahar is coming. Let me. So at individual level, there's still a bit to play for.
Without doubt, you're still playing for India. Let's be fair. All of us have always grown up hoping that one day, dreaming that one day we'll play for India. And whenever you step onto the field wearing those India colours, there's never a bigger high. Whether you're a Virat Kohli, Rohit Sharma or a Yuzi Chahal or somebody who's playing his first game as Rahul Chahar was in the last encounter. But coming back to the original question, I personally feel that one-day cricket, 50-over cricket is struggling. It's actually struggling quite a bit as a contest, as a format. It needs something. It needs a shot in the arm. What it is likely to be, I don't have a concrete answer to that. But the fact remains that bilateral series, it doesn't excite me anymore. 3 matches, 5 matches. By the 5th match, you also don't remember, even while you're covering it, who scored runs in the first game, who got out which way in the second game. And it doesn't really add to the drama. And there are far too many. In fact, in a 100-over game, 50 on each side, there are at least 45 to 50 overs of nothing happening. The game meanders along. And that's not what you want.
So that is why you must watch Cricbuzz Live. Because in Cricbuzz Live, everybody has their opinion. Where will you find at the start of a one-day tournament our experts being as candid as that, saying actually you need a context? So well done.